You needed food?
Target practice. I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. Should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now.
This so pretty little bit in care.
This way.
Bitch, so pretty, look better than cursor. Oh my god, bro. I gotta walk slow, bro.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. She said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Bro, I hate my ears, bro. Why are they so small? Nothing. No earbuds fit in my ear, bro.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
Yeah.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
On the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself.
Man, he's such a goof.
Good. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull the cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Man, she got me out here. About to go dust in our garden. I don't care about this boy, Shadi. I don't even know what color it was or nothing, bro. Like, what was she talking about? Oh my god, bro. What's it do? Dude. Get it? But you eat this though. You will pass the fair on inside. Yeah, she will pass the fair on inside. She just a lane, I'm sure. Oh.
Good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Goopy goopy. Dang, what?
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
She's gonna say safely. Watch I get jumped.
Will we see you again?
I don't trust you.
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
Probably think it's broken.
Do
Real.
Nightmares.
They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember where. I wish I could ask.
What the fuck is this? They're not boy moving along a little too fast now. Boy.
Doesn't seem heavy.
There's no reason for me to push it back. Why is it giving me y'all? Can I push it off? Maybe I have to push it off.
Wow. Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No.
What is this, bro?
Then do not touch the water.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, during all of this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Oh my god.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there, in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped.
Damn, the water dropped
rose.
Like that?
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Not going in there first, bro.
We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You're not going to the dock first, bro.
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
You're going to
this
dock.
I don't know. Look pretty big to me.
We have the hit shot.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh,
Find a location. Bro. Got another one of these? Got about four of them, man.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Ain't nothing else over here. Great.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
He's dead.
Father!
bitch just one tap me. I'm about to go. Dude, it's like that, man. You gotta get with it, man, bro. Well, let me do the round for you.
One more for the collection. I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Never be these bitches. Let's go ahead and get up out of here, Atreus. This ain't gonna work, buddy. Still up here? Yeah. I'll be down.
Hey, look, a torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kavegia. Here we go!
Show me more focus.
Well fought, you two.
What, you're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to
us?
Other spirits.
We have no desire to.
But you.
Disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Get it over. Try and get that. Bring your ass over here.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
That's none of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Come here already! You're gonna be catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Something on your mind, boy? There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. Even ahead of you. You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
Bro, I'm really about to die, bro. I'm about to die to natural causes on God of War. Or environmental damage.
Kavikia! Well, worth a shot.
What's even down here? Nothing I care about.
What was that? Father, you're almost dead!
I told you, we should come back with the cipher.
Another one here.
Look, it's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Poison.
Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo.
Language cipher. We should look for more like this.
This is where we just came. Oh, come on, that's a beautiful.
Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Open sesame.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that.
Indeed.
She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh.
Oh. You got gloves on.
Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Let's get started then. Come back anytime.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Okay.
the what?
Atreus, follow me.
This is so gay, I can't even block.
I'm coming to you.
I didn't mean to do that. That's just amazing.
Let's go.
My God. What the fuck? That dirty butt ass dog. I'm tired of this dude.
Strong.
he doing that, bro?
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Nigga, you can't tell. Look at that.
Focus up, boy.
Oh, come on, bro. Why this thing? Look it go.
Atreus, to me.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go up there.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting her.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Coming!
how those little fucks can swing through everything. Been there, boy. You kidding? Shield slam. I feel like that's gonna be tough though. Do I upgrade it?
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed. Now we're bumping the
wrong thing. Wonder if Sindri knows his sky mover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Is that smoke?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while. We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages. Even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before, and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Riosta!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. But I taught you that.
Tyr's Temple. Built with help from the Giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the reapers, savage enough to survive in such a world.
I'm going to end it here for today.